The President of the Republic of Senegal is in Uganda on a two-day official visit from 18th to 19th July 2023 on the invitation of President Museveni. Prior to the press briefing, the President of Senegal was received by His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni at State House Entebbe, and the two heads of state held bilateral talks during which matters of bilateral, continental and international interest were discussed. He was accompanied by a delegation consisting of ministers and senior government officials. The Senegalese leader underscored the need for the two countries to strengthen their bilateral cooperation in the areas of trade, security and intelligence, among other sectors.
Mutualizing our experience.
We must work together, mutualize our common understanding of this problem.
Mutualize no moyens et no resources.
And also put together our means and resources
to fight it.
We must begin also between ourselves. What does Uganda produce in excess
que nous, nous
to export it?
Que le Sénégal va chercher jusqu'en Nouvelle-Zélande, le lait, par exemple.
For example, in Senegal, we import things from New Zealand.
President Museveni also underscored the need to ensure regional peace in order for prosperity to take place in Africa. President Museveni noted that Uganda is gaining prosperity in many sectors, such as agriculture, industry, services and ICT, partly because of trading with neighbors.
Nous pouvons coopérer, par exemple, le commerce,
technical cooperation,
la coopération technique,
the political affairs of Africa,
les affaires
Politico-diplomatique
de l'Afrique,
and security and intelligence,
et la sécurité et les renseignements.
So thank you so much. You are most welcome.
Regarding their global discussions, their excellencies noted that the two countries, being members of the Africa Peace Initiative, they are ready to support and push for peaceful resolution of Russia-Ukraine conflict, and called for more constructive engagements and continued dialogue from both parties with the support of the international community. The President of the Republic of Senegal becomes the second head of state to visit Uganda and hosted by President Yoweri Museveni in less than 14 days after the Iranian president visited last week on Wednesday. The meeting was also attended by, among others, former prime ministers of Uganda, Dr. Hakainde Hichilema and Right Honorable Amama Mbabazi, ministers, among other government officials.